Welcome to Casey's SEO, and today I'm going to show you guys a website where you can get essentially any WordPress plugin or theme for a ridiculous price. So let's hop over to the computer. I'm going to show you how you guys can search for different plugins and themes and show you guys the price. This website is called wordpressit.com. So you can pretty much find any plugin for WordPress that you could potentially ever need for unbelievable price, to be honest. Let's just go over here and we're gonna click on the pricing and membership button. So if you guys want lifetime access, it is $119.95. Now I know what you're thinking. They can't have every WordPress plugin around. Now that is true, but they do have a lot of the ones that I generally use, and I mean, it probably saves me thousands of dollars every year. And these plugins, there's nothing different with them, but you're not getting the service that, or service or support that the maker of the plugin would generally give you when you pay your yearly fee. So for example, I'm gonna be making a video here on the Yoast Premium plugin. And if you just go ahead and type in Yoast, you will see there's the premium version. Now you can pay $4.99 for this version and you will get updates, or you can, like I said, pay for a monthly fee or a yearly fee, whatever it is that you want. You do get updates. Sometimes you do have to go back in and download the plugin from the website and then re-upload it. But other than that, you have lots of choices. So we got the SEO Premium plugin here. We got the WordPress News SEO Premium plugin. We have the Local SEO Premium plugin. And then we have the Yoast SEO Premium. So the other one was the Video Premium, which I created a video on a few days ago, which showed how to add schema to your videos. If you have a WooCommerce site, they even have a plugin for that. And you can pretty much type in whatever plugin you're looking for and you may be able to find it. So our next example here, I'm just gonna type in Learn Dash. So Learn Dash is a plugin where you can pretty much create courses, you can sell courses. And last time I checked on Learn Dash, it's been a while, but I think they charged it around $300 a year. And once, as you can see on the screen, they have different options and a lot of extra plugins for Learn Dash, which if you bought a lifetime membership, it'd be $120. So you're already saving lots of money right there. Plus you're getting all the extras that you could ever want. That was it for today's daily SEO tip. So if you guys have a WordPress website, you can save yourself lots of money and find lots of plugins that you could potentially use on a site like wordpressit.com. So go ahead and check them out. I know there are other websites out there that offer different plugins, but on the same type of platform. You know, you pay either a monthly fee or a yearly or lifetime fee, and then you get access to all these plugins. Like I said, you will not get the support. So if you are somebody that may always have issues, you know, setting up a plugin or running some other type of software on WordPress, then maybe you need to pay extra for the support. But if you just want to dive in, download the plugin, do some of the research yourself and learn how to set everything up, these are great options, which will save you a lot of money in the long run and give you more opportunity to try different plugins and find something that really suits your website. So if you guys have any more questions, leave me a comment below. If you want more daily SEO tips, make sure to hit that subscribe button.